Lakers left?
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Five of the seven played for the 13 ones, or the 13 teams. Yeah. Girls mostly 7th grade?
Yeah, they're all.
Okay.
Are you just 8th
grade?
Yeah. You
could
tell, like, when we played you last week, I was like, this is... I'm like, this is not a normal, like, I couldn't tell exactly, but I'm like, I'm really sure this is what it is. It makes me trample in part, but that's
really funny. Yeah. One crossfire girl, and then one doesn't play college, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, very much.
They look different. You know, you can tell the difference. Did you guys have a good season last year?
We did. We did. It was fun. Yeah, we got to play nationals and all that. It was really good. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Like we're in the lower division. I can't remember when. Yeah.
Well, kind of it's weird when you get to nationals because it's like, you know, it's like they're good. Minnesota-wise, and then you get into that, and then you're like, what is that? Like, where are these girls? Like,
we came across
by the Texas.
Lights out.
You're like, what are they feeding them? Like, what are we doing wrong? You know? I mean, it's like, and half of them, I'm like, that, there's no way that girl is 12. Like, I'm like, somebody needs to check her
list. Did you guys have a good season?
Yeah, they were pretty good. It's just fun to watch. Like I said, last time I played, I hope we played on every
team.
Because it's so good. Like,
you want good competition.
Right. And it makes them better.
Yeah.
Thank you.
they have to be in ninth grade.
Yeah. Tough to watch all our friends though.
Right.
That go to Maple Grove.
Oh yeah, that get to play.
Get to play, yeah.
But if they come and get this kind of play, this is a big thing. I don't know what the difference is between a 10th grade team.
Right. Yeah, they're all on a 9-18. Yeah, it's not. This goes all down.
Right.
But it's everyday touches. Nice that the varsity coach comes down to teach something. So, he's the varsity coach for the Catholic Harvest.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. If everything going on, he wants to build up the younger kids.
Smart. Yeah.
And since we can't play, as eighth graders, so.
Yeah.
You'd say every point's a lot.
That's what I said last time. Like, we play that game. Even though it's boring, you're playing the same people, but I'm like,
well, it's
good because they just challenge
you. Take your daughter over to
No, she's the blonde in the serving position. Back serving position.
Oh, okay.
How much are
you? 21. Okay.
Yeah.